Hello, my beautiful people from Untouchable Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
My people, waiting they play. Hey, Baba, I don't tire. So that man just come national TV. He sit down. Yeah, Baba, the guy. Yeah, Agbada. Begin to talk jargons. Begin to blab. They say what you will not hear. People they die. People they die every day. This man relax. They say nothing. That is how I see it all. My brothers and sisters, I don't call you come talk plenty. If there is any way Nigerians feel do this matter, we know say this man still get 3 years to go. But this man needs to go. That is just the truth. We're too intelligent to get a dull person like that as our president. And to be honest with you, I did see post all this while saying I'm about not being there. Bubu don't die 2017. This and that. I don't follow them share that news because I don't want to believe. But after watching today's video, hey, my brother, Nigerians, we need to wake up. We need to start asking the right questions, man. We really need to start asking the right questions. Is that really Muhammadu Buhari? Or is that Jibril al-Sudan or Sudani? We need to discover that thing right away. You know, we're too wise. We want, I don't know, we don't even hear English where president is speak. If you too hard and make him speak outside, make we know where we do. Maybe they translate for us. Because that garbage when they speak, me, I don't feel them. Everybody don't wake up. Nigerians have woken up. Everywhere in the whole world, we dey save end SARS, end SWAT, end police brutality, end bad governance. Baba can't come this evening. He can't come this evening, can't embarrass himself. He can't cause put more fire. He can't put more stick for the fire. Nigerians, Senate House, what you now they wait for? Because I believe now that place now will feel reason your matter. May they see how they push you aside. Because we don't need you. You don't understand, you're too stupid to be our president. You're too mumu to be our president. You're too dull to be president of the giant of Africa. But they laugh also. People are laughing at us. People are laughing at us seeing our president on the national TV talking like that, talking shit. You could not even talk about the crisis or the bloodshed that happened at the toll gate. You did not even talk about what happened, the prison, whatever we be say happened for Benin, we be say what will be the solution. You know reason how we take settle those people where they have where lost their loved ones through the people we be saying that you send me the key. Listen, we know we have chief of army staff or defense minister, blah blah blah. Now you be the final say, now you be the last bus stop. Now you go give the go ahead, may they begin light people. You can't come out now. Your apology be like insult. My brothers and sisters, eh? I don't say most of us now abroad with it, but our power, eh? It's not too solid. Diasporans don't get power. We say, man, they listen to us. You know, they feel me, so let's join hands with our people back home. Let's push this man out. This man need to your go. This man need to go. Because I don't know what we want to do. 3 years too long. Ah, Jesus. 3 years too long. Yeah, KG, kindergarten, no go reason the way that man the reason today. You no go reason the way that man the reason today. I feel so ashamed as a Nigerian. And they see videos, people they talk say they want port, they want discharge for the country. My guys, we need to push that man out. Our voice, eh, he go reach to push that man come out. He go reach to put that man was so relaxed talking. Is it, I bet Muna tell me, is there any way we can really find out if that man is Muhammadu Buhari or if he's the true Jibril, whatever they call him? Because there are too many evidences to show, say, this man, not the try. 3 years too long, my people. 3 years too long. Hey, God. So, I play a game because I don't understand. I can say maybe I will see if you want to maybe say I missed before. Well, man, I don't miss anything. No. That man, you're the fool himself. That man, you're the fool himself. You're the fool himself on national TV. They talk about where farmers, what they talk, I don't know what they talk. through the back door, through the support of some stupid international whatever, they bring this man come, make him be president for great nation like Nigeria. Nation we don't deliver. Nation we don't produce big men, produce intellectuals. We can't allow this Aboki man from Douara come begin they say shit. One conscience, we don't say that soldier say yes, they train them, make them not they feel any pain, like feel anything. But my brother, nah, you be Baba, you be president, nah. You be president of everybody. You not be major general, whatever again. You don't drop that shirt since. Eh? I beg. We wake up, make we understand what they play for Nigeria. Who is that man? Who is that man? Is there any way we can find out who that man really be? Because to be honest, I don't believe what people they talk now. I don't believe. Baba, not that way, Baba. Baba, what we know. What would they say? Say, Baba. Not being be that one. I beg. There's any way we can reach out to any community, anywhere. If not to reach us, if not to go to protest for us of assembly. May they tell us how they want to remove that man. Osobanjo will try, pass him. We know Osobanjo self, in our folly hand. But at the same time, we have somebody that we can look up to and say, okay, we'll get president. Because right now we don't have a president. And we cannot continue like this. My Nigerian people, we cannot continue like this. They say Buhari don't die. I list reason and say, I lie. See, the man still gets some fixtures, maybe say a few fish in Buhari. But what I saw today, my brother, what I saw today, and what so many Nigerians, even international people see today, that is not a president. That is not how a president speaks. That is not how a president acts. Will they get COVID issues all this way for other countries? My brother, so now they see how presidents, governors, prime ministers, they go come out. They go to maintain peace. They go to tell people, say, okay, everywhere go good. Mona, no worry, everywhere go good. Then they go share money for people. But are all the money where Nigeria get? What did they play? What did they play? Yeah? We see videos today, we'll be say, or yesterday, and oh, they see people, they remove COVID palliatives, food things, where different banks, different individuals bring money, maybe they take off Nigerians. We not carry the team, we not hide for one warehouse. Yeah? What did they happen in Nigeria? What did it happen now? To the extent, say, youth begin to enter a old king, Oba of Lagos Palace. Remove everything, remove his staff of office, remove his shoe. They climb throne seat. What did they not do? They swim for pool. They do. They swim pool, they bar for Oba House, for Oba Palace. I beg. You get away, you get the engine, you get the kind of charge where they charge you. Because you know they will not see you. People are going to die. People, things are going to happen. You'll come out every month, every 2 months, call the talk one line for us to hear. Please, if Buhari don't really die, let's find out in a way. Let's find out. Because this one now, it don't pass us. There is any way we can do this. Please, my people, let's do it. My people, let's do it. Because this man has to go. He needs to go. It needs to go, my beloved country. Fellow Nigerians, let's wake up. So what are we going to do now? What are we going to do? Some say a recorded broadcast you give us. Eh? You come like saying a film with you, the art for us. They call it lip sync and everything for film, for live, for video make with the watch. Baba, if you don't really die 2017, Nigerian government, they deceive us. Everybody will plan that matter, eh? Everybody will plan that die of Nago die. That die of Nago die. We don't get time for all this. We don't get time again to the nurse anybody. We don't do rich. We don't do rich. My brothers, I don't come talk too much. Now this small one I say make I drop here because I know sell everybody the para. Everybody the vest worldwide. Nobody they feel sleep again. Nobody they feel sleep again because of Buhari and the government. Please, let's do something. I respect you. I love you all. Let's do something. Let's do something. Baba needs to go. I don't get much to talk. Baba needs to go. When I share this video, may reach anywhere. We don't fear again. We talk with it in our mind. We use our right to talk. We don't want to wake up tomorrow again, say, now so our youth begin to shoot again, begin to go to scatter places, begin to do everything. Please. Something can be done. Something needs to be done. I love you all, man. I don't want to talk much because my sponsor, when they drop our sponsor like this, our voices must be heard. I love you guys. Respect.